What's the difference between me and you?
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and Eazy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style.
Alright, hold up, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now, but it's fucking weed is in
the
me
fuck?
I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back,
right?
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her and cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people.
Hey.
Then drive her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking.